this can go for so high. So, and it's like, you know, I've been blessed, you know, God be blessing me because, you know, when I first started, you know, I got a son, my first job, I didn't get the job, it's Smalls. And they had a cat in New York named Charlie Johnson. That was one of the biggest Negro bands in the country at that time. He didn't hear nothing about nobody but Fletcher Henderson, Charlie Johnson. And that was before Don Redman and, you know, McKinney Cotton Pickers. When I was a little kid, and I went there, I was about 13. And I never forget it, Mal Johnson got me the audition. And she went through all this trouble, you know, to get me the audition. I get it. They shoot me out of there so fast, it wasn't even funny. I sat right Mary and I would pitch my key to him. And I said, what key is that? And he said, man, I love in G, you know. And Billie's blues and B flat, you know. And I just hollered at my keys. Keys, you know. Oh, I just started singing, you know. And I get this little gentleman. And Ed Smalls was the biggest thing in Harlem there.
I hate that song.